Hey guys, this is how convenient Japan is. You know, there's a lot of vending machine, right? You can buy drinks just from the vending machine. So on a cold or winter day, you can buy some hot drinks here. This is like nothing new to a lot of people, but you know what? Here's how far Japan goes in terms of making your life convenient. You can actually buy condom here from the vending machine, right? So as you hang out with your girlfriend, you have the feeling and the urge, you just come here, grab condom. 500 yen, vending machine. This is how convenient Japan is.
Dining table, sofa. What is Mookie?
Mookie.
All these interesting toys. That's fun. So much variety. So fun. There's no motivation for dating anymore.
Right.
Set meal. This is something I really like, but today I love something else. Ooh, look at that.
Looks tasty. Tempura is what we are looking for, right? Today,
today we have the don rice. Ooh, this is something similar to what we had the other day.
Right.
Curry udon is really good too. Interesting.
Really fun. Find out this is how mochi is made.
chicken.
English cafe, huh? One of those shopping streets, shops on both sides. The Bowser place. Packed with people. It's just Friday, not even weekend. Imagine the foot traffic on weekends. So many cute places.
Afternoon snack. In Japan. Started in Osaka.
Oh.
It's about 15 minutes and we can.
Yeah. 551. This is a combo. Rice, noodles, and you have all these shrimp, veggies, $10. Wow, so much shrimp.
You can come here sometime.
For sure.
And apparently, this is where it started.
Oh, this is the original one?
Where it started.
I think I can kind of recognize.
Stations.
It's a food.
Hey,
Okay. Still around. That's it for today. We'll come back later for another day.
This is what they're known for. Cheesecake. We're making takoyaki at home. Basically like pizza, you can put it in the box.
These six have sausage. Much of the sausage and cheese, no?
Still getting a hand of this. This is Osaka Station. Oh, this is my first time here. Ah, I've never been here before. My first trip to Osaka Station. Shall we check it out? Oh, Mugi's here. So maybe next time. This is the outside of Osaka Station. Grand entrance. Both sides of shopping mall. That's so cool. Really? About like 5-6 minutes from where we're here. think Osaka is even more beautiful at night. I don't know what's your view. With all these lights on.
Turn it on. Oh, I'll do it.
On.
On.
On. On. On.
How does it feel, Muki?
Eat the whole thing.
Sasami
is the tenderloin, right? Shimo is the liver. And then negima is, I think, thigh and onion. Thigh, chicken wings, chicken meatball. Sankaku? I don't know what that is. Nankaku is a soft bone part. It's really good, crunchy. Kokoro is hard. Snaki, I don't know what that is. Zuri is some type of
hard to explain.
Yeah, kawa is like skin. I mean, they have all type of tomatoes, onions, mushroom, cheese, mozzarella cheese, tomato, bacon, duck.
Oh, that's Peking duck. Very cute.
Oh, and then this is the rare part, did they say?
This is a chicken wing.
No, it's the meat.
Oh, meatball? Chicken meatball?
I don't have a claw. Oh, and then they have chicken sashimi if you want to try. I'm not trying it.
Nah.
Why not? It's really good.
Nah, I'm not used to this idea.
No, just try it out then. You don't have to, but...
Chicken sashimi?
Yeah, it's good. It's really good.
Okay, maybe.
Rice ball for the end. Shime means to finish the meal with all those carbs. But let's order this chicken.
Okay. So they actually like delineating the different parts of the chicken.
I honestly don't know.
That's good. So this is called kokoru. Kokoro is this part?
Hurt.
This.
Hurt. Kimo is liver. Oh, zuri is something inside? I'm not sure. Zuri is really good, very crunchy. Momo is a chicken thigh.
Interesting. This is the red part. What does that mean? Ah, shiso. And you eat this with raw eggs.
That I don't know which one.
So you dip this into this?
Probably, yeah.
We could try like many different variety, see what we like best, and then maybe if we like this,
they have mochi and nori. I'm getting this for sure.
For instance, if we like something really good, we then order more, so we can try more variety.
We order a lot.
That's cool. Start. Ooh.
Then we can eat it.
Chicken meatball.
Kanpai.
Yakitori.
Hey, that's good.
Wasabi. Kan-san, wasabi.